Hey everybody, today we're going to plasti dip the instrument panel on a Chevy Silverado. Okay, I've removed the part that I want to plasti dip from the dash. We're going to do another light coat. Alright, it's time to do another coat. Okay, the plasti dip is pretty much dry. I'm gonna try to peel some of it off to expose the chrome. Okay, with some patience, I have peeled away the plasti dip from some of the chrome areas that I wanted, and now I'm going to reinstall it. Okay, it's set back in there, and I'm going to reassemble the rest of these components. And here is the finished product. Thanks for watching.